Channel. I am going to be doing a Key West vlog. Me and Joey, my fiance, just got here. We are here from Wednesday to Sunday. We just got in. We flew in to Miami, rented a car, and did the drive to Key West. And it is about like 7 p.m. right now, so it's a little bit later. We just got here, and I don't know what we're gonna do, but right now I wanted to give you guys a tour of the hotel that we're staying at. We're staying at the Perry Hotel Marina. And it's so nice. They welcomed us with a glass of champagne and they also left us an entire bottle upon arrival. And I'm like, what the heck? It's sparkling wine. They left us this sparkling wine here as well. And I'm freaking out. So let's see. Let me show you the entire place. So when you walk in, the bathroom is over here. Joey's taking a shower right now. And then we got the little fridge, coffee maker, and then the closet, and then this is the room. It's honestly so big. We have a king size bed. We have this mirror right here, TV, desk. We got our own little couch, and this part is like the best. We have a great view. We have a balcony. How do you open this? And look. But we have our own balcony right here. And it's right in front of the pool, and we can literally go to the pool from our room if we wanted, which is insane. And we're on the marina, so there's a ton of sailboats and yachts over there, which is so crazy. I'm so freaking excited, and it literally smells so good too. Like, it smells like seawater, salt water. Oh my god, I'm so excited, you guys. Like, I needed a trip so bad. So this is literally gonna be like the best time ever, and it's Valentine's Day, so I think that's kind of why they left us the bottle of champagne. But anyway, I'm so excited. Right now I'm gonna unpack all my clothes right now and put them in the drawers and hang my dresses up and stuff, because I'm the type of person that loves to settle in and move in, even though like I'm only gonna be here for like 2 days or whatever, because I like to feel like I make myself at home, so I can like actually like wind down and relax and like, you know, make this my new reality for the next couple of days. So I'm gonna unpack all my stuff and I'll keep you guys updated with what we do after this. I'm so excited. Okay, I just put on this little outfit because we're gonna go to like the bar that's attached to the hotel, because we're gonna get some drinks and we're so hungry. So we're gonna get like a little appetizer. We had like a super late lunch at like 3 or 4. So we're not like starving. Cause we had a pretty big meal. Like, we split a meal and then had an appetizer. But now we're gonna go get drinks and appetizer. We have to hurry because the place is gonna close soon. So we have to go and run. So Joey, cha-cha. I wanted to go out there and show you guys the pool, but I have like too much stuff in my hands. So I need to chug this so I can leave this at the room and then go show you. Literally first world problems, I'm sorry. How's the champagne tasting?
Good, love.
Nice. Cheers.
Cheers, mate. We in it, eh? What did I say?
We've been watching Love Island. We got a little hammock right here.
Dude, this is actually
test it out, Joey.
Sick.
Oh, that looks so cozy.
I'm gonna wake up early just so I can lay like
that. That's gonna be so nice. Like a nice little tanning spot.
We should sunrise.
We should.
Lay right here.
So nice. We can get this cabana. We could like rent this cabana. Oh look. You got a nice little fire. There's the marina.
I'm gonna go good drinks and stuff by the fire.
This is so nice. I cannot wait to come here tomorrow. I wonder how busy this pool gets. Just love how this hammock is attached to two palm trees. That is such a vibe. The weather is so nice today. Oh my gosh, I'm in paradise. So excited. There's like a rooster out here. You guys just heard it. The sun feels so good. I can't handle it. It's been too long. We're about to go to breakfast at the restaurant, which is attached to this hotel. And Joey said they have a really, really good breakfast menu. So that is where we're gonna go. He's getting dressed right now. Enjoy the sun. This is so nice.
Flying.
So I put this in.
They were probably, did you hear them flying over there?
Yeah, I did.
That had to be them.
Did I put this in? My drink?
Sure did.
I don't know. I put it in my drink. Don't know if that's what you're supposed to do. Never seen such a thing. Just walking these streets of Duval in Key West right now. We just went to Sloppy Joe's, so good.
Where are we going next?
And now we're gonna go to this place.
Cool.
This place called Martin's because they have a key lime martini that I really wanna try. I'm so excited. Even the people that like are from here told us to come here. And that's how you know it's good. So we are about to go on a sunset sailboat. I'm so excited. We've been just bar hopping, restaurant hopping all day. And it's been super nice just to see the town. We've been on Duval Street, which is like the main street here in Key West. And it's been such a great time. We met a ton of cool people, some locals, and it's been great. And now we're going to the sailboat. I really hope we can see some dolphins, so fingers crossed. Okay, we've made it to the sailboat. It's called Sunset Sail. Sabago is like the name of the company. And so far we have like a full bar, we have a live musician here, and then there's so many people to sit at. Hey guys, it is a lot later now. Today we just sat by the pool all day and relaxed, and it was so nice. And so now we're all dressed up. We're gonna go to a super nice dinner at this place called Latitudes in Key West and hit the town and watch sunset at Mallory Square, which is what a ton of people do and a ton of people have recommended us to do.
Yeah,
so we're gonna go. This is what I'm wearing. It's just a white little dress. But yeah, I'm excited. So let's go hit the town. Can I do the dark chocolate raspberry truffle?
You just want one?
I'm gonna get
one.
Yeah,
two.
Yeah, because I want to have one now. Okay, you guys, it is so much later. It is 9:45. We are back at the hotel. We had a really good day. We went to go downtown and we did not end up going to Latitudes because we're gonna go tomorrow, because the only reservation they had available was at 9 p.m. and it was too late, and plus like one of them, it was too late. One of the main reasons that we wanted to go there anyway was to see the view, and it would have been too dark to see the view anyway. So we're gonna go tomorrow at 9:15 a.m. to go for breakfast. But we did go to this restaurant. It was called, what was that restaurant called? Buoy? We ended up going to the Flaming Buoy, I think is what it was called, but it was so good. Highly recommend that restaurant if you guys come. Everyone that worked there was so nice and everyone was giving us recommendations. And yeah, the main reason that we went was because one of the cooks is from Cincinnati. So we're like, let's go. We gotta go. We gotta try it out.
They made their own chili. We got the chili. The chili was pretty good. They didn't use the cinnamon, but they did a hint of chocolate, and man.
Yeah, it tasted super similar to Skyline, but it was honestly better.
It was a lot better.
Yeah, and we got lobster mac and cheese. best.
And the bacon wrapped scallops.
It was so good. I should have gotten more pictures of the food. Anyway, we have one more full day tomorrow. We were gonna leave a day early, like leave tomorrow and then stay one night in Miami, but we decided to stay here for an extra night instead of going to Miami because we're having so much fun and our place is so nice. We love it.
It's like a resort. We never knew what it was gonna be.
Yeah, the pictures of this place online did not do it justice at all. It's so nice. I mean,
look, boom, boom. This is a restaurant, a bar, and it's not even a minute away from our room.
Yeah. We got all the yachts right here, so we can try to manifest our future. I just love all the palm trees. Thank you, mate. I took a nap right here earlier for like 20 minutes. So relaxing. But our room is literally right here. But yeah. And just like that, we are back in our room. Woo! Alright, I'm gonna take my makeup off and go to bed. So I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Hello, good morning everyone. It is Saturday morning. It is 8:45 a.m. and we're gonna go head to Latitudes, the restaurant. Let me fix my camera lens. So much better. Wow. But anyway, we are going to breakfast. It's a little bit early and I feel like it's too early to be wearing this much makeup, but like on vacation rules don't exist. So it's fine. But anyway, so where we're going, it's on an island that's like a little bit further away from like Key West. So we gotta take a ferry to go to that restaurant. Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
So yeah, we're gonna take like a little ferry to drive us on the boat to that restaurant and to that little island. So it's gonna be so cool. It's gonna be so beautiful. And I'm so glad we decided to do this today instead of yesterday. We had last night reserved, but then we wanna be able to see like the beautiful scenery. So I think we made a good choice. How did you sleep last night, Joey?
I slept pretty good.
That's good.
How'd you sleep?
I slept like a baby. I didn't wake up once.
The pillows are great.
Yeah, the bed, the pillows, it's like such a great place to stay. We're definitely gonna come back and stay at that place.
Get it on.
Are you sure that's not just the cruise ship?
No.
Look at this huge cruise. Tell them what happened.
Oh yeah, we just got the call from the hotel saying they're all booked up, so we gotta figure something else out. Maybe going to Miami, who knows.
Okay, so we only booked 3 nights in Key West because we wanted to spend our last night in Miami, but then we were having so much fun here that we decided that we wanted to stay in Key West the whole time. So we added an extra day yesterday, and the lady at the front desk just called me and she said that they're overbooked and so we do have to leave. So now we are gonna go to Miami, but we need to find somewhere to stay. And like, we need to figure out what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna spend like, cause she said we don't have to check out until 2. So I think we're gonna be here until then, but if we need to like, we're gonna like pack our stuff up in our car, and if we want to stay here longer, we can. But I think we're gonna leave later tonight to go to Miami.
And then we'll have some fun in Miami.
Yeah, and we'll have like, our flight's on until 2, so we'll be able to have like a morning in Miami. which if you know me, you know I'm excited about. But, you know, we were having fun here, so it wasn't like a necessity that we needed to go back. But I'm secretly happy that we are. Water's so blue.
It is.
And there's a swordfish. We are at the aquarium now, and I got a coffee from Cuban Coffee Queen. So good.
So you can actually have lionfish tacos, you know, in your heart and the reef. So that's a win-win-win. So I love to say that. So while you're here on Key West, one thing you can do is if you go out to eat somewhere, just ask if they have lionfish on the menu. They're not going to...
Okay, so we just got done packing all of our stuff. We have until 2:30 to check out, and it's now 12:30.
Ooh, look how burnt I am, everybody.
He's so burnt. I didn't get like anything, honestly.
No sunscreen.
Just because I lived in Miami for so long, I think my skin adapted to the sun. I don't know. But anyway, we're gonna go to the pool for like an hour. We got all of our stuff packed. I don't think I've ever shown you guys the bathroom, so I wanna show you guys. It's really cute. This has been such a nice place. You know, you got your mirror, your vanity, and I just really like the shower. It's so big. And you have like one of these handy dandy things where you can like get your back if you wanted. But yeah, it's been a really great stay. So let's go to the pool one last time, and then we're gonna hit the town for lunch one more time, and then head to Miami and be there for the night and for the rest of the morning. Before we go home to Cincinnati. We got the bang bang wings. No wait, what's this called?
The
jerk chicken wings.
Incredible jerk chicken.
And this is the jerk chicken bowl. And then these are the bang bang fish. That's what this is. Gilan pie.
Okay, if you actually save your cost and bring it back, you can.
Alright, surprise it up.
Alright, welcome folks, welcome to the distillery.
This thing is like so scary. Oh my god. Joey, freaking out.
Is it coming out for me?
Yes. It really is. Where'd she go with the stick? Joey's not scared of you. What the fuck? We need to get out of here. Oh my gosh. Joey, you can't just leave me. They know you're... Ow! What the fuck? Joey, what the hell? Now he's gonna come after you again. Did it get it?
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, you keep getting stuck, hey.
Okay, we woke up early this morning, getting breakfast. We're gonna go walk by the beach later before we gotta go to our airport. We got our breakfast to go. Excited! I missed the beach so much. We didn't even get to go to one on Key West. So I feel like we were there for like so little time. But we're here, I'm so excited. Okay, we're trying to leave our food here to go on a walk. But all these birds are attacking us and we have like PTSD from yesterday from those freaking pelicans. So I think we're gonna have to carry it. It is so cold. It's freezing.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Grand Cafe. Okay, so their coffee sucks. But I got the omelet wrap and it was so good. Joey got the overnight oats, so it was good.